Hi, I'm Christine Elizabeth. Thanks for joining the channel today. Today, I just wanted to talk about something very specific. I was actually having a conversation with my son just a few minutes ago about this. I was talking about how important it is to take our time giving somebody the label of friend or good friend or best friend or boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever it is. Because here's the thing, we don't really know people until we know them. And what does it take in order to know somebody truly? It takes time. It takes time. Just the same way you put a seed in the ground and it takes time to produce fruit. So it also takes time in order to, know somebody's character. So here's the thing. I teach a workshop specifically about this, about how to protect your heart. And these are lessons that I've learned over time, not only from books and from other authors and psychologists and professionals and people's personal journeys, but also from my own journey, that when we recognize something in somebody, it doesn't mean that it's always a good thing. Sometimes we have an unhealthy person in our childhood, and just simply because we recognize that in somebody else, it's something familiar. So I talk to individuals, my family, whoever it is, about allowing people in your circle based off of what they're producing, what fruit they're producing. How do they treat you? Do they treat you with respect? Are they kind to you? Do they celebrate with you? Can you trust them? Can you trust that what you say to them will stay with them? Can you trust that they're not competing with you? You have to know that we have relationships with all sorts of people, from our grocer and our pharmacist down to our very best friends. And each one we're expecting different things from. And the closer you get to the center is where you're getting close to your heart. This is so very important, because we have got to protect our heart, because out of our heart flows the issues of our life. So when we allow people into the innermost level of our intimacy, of our relationships, then we are letting them closest to our heart. And that should not be something that we give to people just right after meeting them. We have to know who they are. We have to know what they stand for. And it's something that will happen eventually over time if they stay tried and true to the first person it is that we meet. Because isn't it true? Don't we have manners and we try to show our best self to people when we meet them? So everybody does that. It's not bad. It's not wrong. It's very good to be polite and kind. But it is important to see when the newness wears off, who am I left with? So this is just a word of wisdom for everybody. As you're in relationships, I'm sure you can look back and see this in past relationships, but as new people come into your life, what kind of discernment are you using? Are you giving them really important, very tender information about your heart that they can wound you with before they've really even proven that they can be trusted with the little things about you and about your life? So this is my plea to everybody: to protect your heart, to guard your heart. It is so precious, and we need to start treating it as though it's precious by not letting anybody, just anybody, near it. We need to protect it. If you want more information, please do reach out 407-777-0028. And if this information was helpful to you and you're interested in taking your own journey, either with the free resources or the premium resources that we offer, make that journey for yourself. Create your own log. I always encourage people to start journaling, chronicling your journey. What is it that you're learning in your own life? What can you look back from your past, and what lessons can you apply moving forward? These are all important steps. I hope this has been helpful to you. The mission of this has always been to give hope. As it states, there is hope. And if you appreciate messages of hope, subscribe to the channel. hit the bell icon so that you can be aware when new videos come out. If you like this video and this kind of content, please give a thumbs up. It communicates to YouTube that this is helpful information, and it helps promote it to other people who are looking for hope and help and empowerment. And lastly, if you know anybody, or if you are interested in sharing messages of hope with other people and empowering others, if you want to put this on your social media, hit the share button, and it gives you a whole list of options of how you can do that. Until the next video, I wish you well.